As the famous sign says in the players' tunnel, this is Anfield. I'm Martin Tyler, I'm joined by Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Liverpool against PSG.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start. It'll set the standard here between two good teams.
Line up for the home side. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays alongside Andrew Robertson at the back. Mohamed Salah plays
with Sadio Mane out wide.
And Roberto Firmino is the one striker.
Roberto Firmino.
Read the play well to intercept. Paris Saint-Germain. This is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Thiago Silva plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe in defence. And to use his pace through the middle, Kylian Mbappe. Henderson. Fabinho. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Firmino! I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think it did, just clipped it. So unlucky.
Neymar. And it's now with Liverpool. Roberto Firmino. Intercepted well. It's Sadio Mane. An opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. Behind the defenders, over their heads.
Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
To Robertson. Here's Wijnaldum, Fabinho, and here they are still probing away. Just lost the ball there, Jordan Henderson. Neymar. Di Maria. Di Maria! Up for grabs here. It is the first goal of the contest that's gone to PSG.
That's what they were waiting for.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Bernat. Verratti. It's Marquinhos. Neymar. Patient play from them. Looking to open them up with that pass, but unsuccessfully. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Di Maria. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? Bearing the equaliser at one end, they've gone and scored at the other end to put themselves two ahead and strengthen their position. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Alexander Arnold.
Jordan Henderson
on the attack here. He's got the technique to deal with the press.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes, but they won't mind that. One
goes for goal. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. This could be dangerous if they nick the ball from him.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go.
Mbappe. Neymar. So easy in possession.
Well, it is a mistake, but they've got cut off. Neymar.
Joy all round for Paris Saint-Germain as they put the ball in the net.
Well, the tactics have paid off, haven't they? Nicking the ball high up the pitch.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Mbappe.
And the defender tidies that up.
Di Maria. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Can't get the shot through. Good block. Being closed down.
Not often the Liverpool fans turn against their own players, but there's been a bit of that out there today.
Very good forward thinking from Liverpool, always on the front foot.
Clever play on the ball.
Firmino.
It's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion.
And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little wry smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
Gay. That's something for him to chase.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Now Sadio Mane.
Fabinho. Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? And that's the referee signalling for half-time.
As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Done with a touch of class by Di Maria.
Oh, that is a wonderful move and strike.
Tough times. The man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Mbappe.
He's got skill with the ball. The goalkeeper can only parry it out. He could cross it now. Di Maria.
Wijnaldum.
Fabinho. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Well, the assistant has flagged straight away for the offside.
Well, he's a quick runner, this boy, and if he just delays it for a second, you'd still get in.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself...
Goes for goal! It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Idrissa Gueye, Neymar. Hit it hard, but not very true. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players. And you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Verratti. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Roberto Firmino.
Gay.
Here's Marquinhos.
Di Maria. Neymar. Goodness me, it's hit the post.
And he's dealt with it, that dangerous moment.
I wonder whether the keeper afterwards will claim he'd got that one covered.
Mbappe.
Henderson. Fabinho. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Mbappe.
Very good challenge. Fabinho. Tackled well there. He's got possession back for his team.
Angel Di Maria.
They can be quick on the break now. Neymar. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Put the corner in the middle.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
It's a good hit.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
That is a good punch by the goalkeeper.
And shoots! Still 20 minutes to go. Henderson. Idrissa Gana-Gay. Neymar.
Return to Verratti. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
This is an excellent run.
Mohamed Salah.
Good interception there. Neymar.
Here's Marquinhos. Guiding it through.
Mbappe.
Neymar!
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Neymar. Mbappe.
Successful tackle.
Roberto Firmino.
They could be in behind the back line. Wants to have a go. Wijnaldum.
Well, they have scored here. And they're keeping their heads up despite being so far behind.
Well, it's a classic example of the attacker being on his toes, the defenders trying to react to the too late.
4-1 is the scoreline. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Strong tackle. Henderson. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Angel Di Maria.
Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continued. Oh, you know what goalkeepers are like. He's probably disappointed it was such a simple second save. But he certainly showed us what he's got a few moments earlier.
Yeah, no wonder his teammates are thanking him, because they didn't give him much help there, actually.
Mbappe.
Read the intentions. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Good one-on-one skills. Really in the clear now, in on goal.
You really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Jorginho Wijnaldum threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
The referee has indicated...
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Now they've got the ball. It's a good hit. Wijnaldum. All action, all energy, and a goal for Liverpool.
It's hard work pushing high up the pitch, but when you get your reward like this, it feels a lot easier.
Well, they've kept on going here, to their credit. It's only a consolation, probably, but they have scored probably the last goal of the game.
Yeah.
That's it, final whistle.
What a great win for them today, because those 3 points have put them in.
Jorginho, Wijnaldum.